Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm heartbreak welcome to the wonderful Ray.
Tell you about one of the many men. Name is irrelevant, height is irrelevant. He was a 1 out of 10. I wish that I knew it then. I'm still recovering. Oh, truly I'm vulnerable. I love a sentiment. Quickly I open up. I learned my lesson then. Thought I was safe again. Thought he was innocent. I was so wrong. I came in my hours, stuck in a daze, a terrible phase. You was convincing, no, very believable, the role that you played. So I'll take this front row seat. And baby, baby, you can go ahead. Cry those arms up. When it is my friend and I scream yes. Baby, baby, you can go ahead. Cry those arms up. When it is me.
Look how you talk to me, cursing and blasphemy, cinematography.
Get this on camera, please, cause no one could believe it. Say, oh, I can't deny it. I thought you were the man, but you were the plan. You lame for, you crying for, you did it again. No string section, no tiny violin. For the last time, I'm your audience. I'll take this front row seat. And baby, baby, you can go ahead and cry.
Taking the time to see you on set. My name is Ray, and I don't think anyone would turn up, so hello. Glastonbury, I know we're just getting into it and this is the first song, but I'd like to give you some advice. Because dating rappers, yeah? I personally wouldn't advise it, but you know, the brilliant thing about being a writer, being a musician, is everything ugly and weird in my life, I get to turn into a song, which is probably why I've been single for so long. But anyway, this song is called The Thrill Is Gone, and it goes like this.
Card games and heart games, I said let's play.
I should know better.
My boy ain't my boy, but I call him that cause it feels better. Court case last Monday, but he bust trial, so I feel better. Painkillers and codeine, I got stomach cramps under my sweater. Dark roads from a dark mind, now there's dark stains under my eyes. I'm scared when I look at him and I don't know why. I'm surprised, silk sheets and I'm crying and I'm gonna stay in here when I should go. I'm scared if I leave now, I'll never come back, so I sip slow. Say something nice to me, say something nice to me. I nod and I agree, he'll get so mad if I disagree. So he invited me to sit here silently now. He can't stand the sight of me. He's the sleep, I leave the room as you're closing your eyes. I shut the door behind me quickly and I get in my car. The fact the second I leave you, I wish I was where you were. Stay, oh, won't you stay? Won't you say something nice to me? Won't you stay? Won't you stay? Won't you stay? Is that the word? The thrill is screaming down a microphone is one of my favourite things to do in the world. I wanted to talk to you a little bit, Glastonbury, because being here, I can't quite express how much it's taken me to get to this moment right now. I've been a musician since I can remember. When I was 8 years old, I had a dream. I want to be a musician, I want to be a singer, I want to be a writer. And I haven't had the simplest of journeys. I was signed to a record label for 7 years. I wasn't allowed to put an album out. I went through creative messes and nasty things behind the scenes, heavy things, you know, and told that I would never have a fan base big enough for anyone to care about an album. And right now, Glastonbury, in front of the Pyramid stage, I'm performing my album, my debut album, my baby, my first child. I'm a bit emotional. And you know what's beautiful about this moment is there's a lot of stories that I held in silence, and I dealt with a lot of things alone. I dealt with a lot of tough things. You know, that's just the journey of life, right? And this next song is about, I'm gonna bring the mood down just for a second, because this next song is about sexual abuse and rape and sexual violence, and I know that's heavy, okay? But I also know that 1 in 4 men and women will experience that in their lifetime, okay? So I know that I'm not alone when I sing this today. And I don't sing this song because it's fun to sing, because it's not fun to sing, but I sing this song because it's honest and it makes me feel powerful. Powerful in a time where I was silent. Powerful in a time when I had no voice. A story I waited a long time to tell. And this song is called Ice Cream Man, and I'm gonna sing it for you right now with my entire heart. Thank you.
So this producer hit me up on the DM. He told me, hey, I really like what you are doing. He told me, come round to the studio, let's cook it. He told me, come to catch a vibe and make some music. But when I got there, should've heard what he was saying. Trying to touch me, trying to f*** me, I'm not playing. I should've left that place as soon as I walked in it. How goddamn dare you do that to me, really? Coming like the ice cream man. Then I felt his ice cold hand, and how I paid a price now, damn, goddamn. Everything you did, it left me in a ruin. And no, I didn't say a word, I guess that proves it, I'm a woman. Cause I'm a woman, a very fucking brave, strong woman. And I'll be damned if I let a man ruin how I walk, how I talk, how I do it. Man, I've been broken for a moment, I've been through it. No, it's even harder to be brave alone. I was a girl, now I'm grown, I'm a woman. A very fucking strong woman. When I was 7, was 21, was 17, and was 11. It took a while to understand what my consent means. If I was ruthless, they'd be in the penitentiary. But all the stress of being honest wouldn't help me. I pushed it down, but it was living in me rent free. And then I fell into some things so unhealthy. A place where no one heard me asking them to help me. But I needed help, I did. Coming like the ice cream man. Till I felt his ice cold head.
Rewind in my head, always going round and round in my head. Your fingerprint stuck a stain on my skin. You made me frame myself for your sin. You pathetic, dead excuse. Oh man, yeah. You see, I'm a very fucking brave strong woman.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd love you to make some noise for Paulie on the guitar. You know, I think when you're dealing with such deep, heavy subjects, sometimes you may tend to deal with things in the wrong way. And this isn't... Okay, let's go. Yes.
Mary Jane.
The wrong way, you know?
Sweet Mary Jane, and you touch my mouth. You take these bitter thoughts in my brain and let them fall like some rain. Sweet Mary Jane.
This is basically a love song to my addictions. Handling things the wrong way. You know, it's real life.
Codeine. Oh no, codeine. Side. Marvelous codeine. The truth is how I miss your chemical health. Oh, yes, I do that since I've been clear today. The truth is that you'd hold me better than any man did. And no one's done it like you since, Cody.
Boost. All my music is some form of medicine to me, some way. And this one makes me feel like huge. You know what I mean? So this is Five Star Hotels. This is Ho Kono. Danny on the keys. I feel like on my album there's no like sonic throughline. You know, I'm a writer before I'm anything else. And I love, some days I wake up and I want dance. Some days I wake up, I want jazz. Some days I want blues. Some days I want like some indie vibes. I don't know, R&B, I just like it all. So, and this is kind of like a warm, kind of soulfully poppy vibe that we're gonna sing to you now. And this song is called Worth It. And ironically, it was written about a man who really wasn't worth it. But the song is, and I love it.
And we're gonna sing it for you now. And it goes like this. One, two, three. If my body was a boat, could you steer that sailor? Make you feel like it's a 1960s Hollywood trailer.
Old school I like.
Classic like Cars, classic like Elizabeth Taylor. I need you to romance me, I need a gift and not a taker. never faith before. No, I could love you.
Until I put it out. This is quite therapeutic. It's called Black Mascara, and I hope you enjoy it. It goes like this.
Once you see my black mascara,
still looking like, six shots down, so I can't feel this talk in my ear. Oh, now you got a bitch gassed up, and I can't come down, or it pours, or underneath my eyes, how it rains, it clouds up high, but the stars on it. I hear this pain drown every other. You talk to me dumb like you did have a choice. I'm here now, fucked up, thinking this why. Who am I sticking in these dark nights? Look what you done to me. About it a lot because I'm very proud to be an independent artist, and I'm now also an independent artist with a number one record. And we're gonna sing it right now. And it goes like this. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being here today. Yeah.
The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that it's over. Bad decision.
Teasing, I'm sitting on all of my diamonds are dripping on. If you care to leave, I find myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that it's over. I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripped. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission in my little black dress. Just a heartbroken bitch, high heels, 6 inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these bitches I'm with in the back of the taxi. Drop calls, drop texts, drop tears, drop sex. I was looking for a man who was on the set. Now it's back to the intro, back to the bar, to the bed, to the hotel. It's my own way. I wanna feel how I did last night.
Drum pounding in my head, and Glastonbury, if you're still in this place, I need to hear you.